Carry the purse! I'm getting a workout. I feel in the muscles right now, but that's okay.
And you spun out of that, throw and pump him right on the temple, knocking him out. I don't have to ask you to have a friend about your performance because that's an amazing knockout. How do you, what do you think, what's going through your mind right now? What are you going to say to all your fans that came here?
Well, first and foremost, what's going through my mind is that I'd like to thank Allah for being ahead of my life, because without Allah being ahead of my life, this opportunity for me would not have been possible. I want to extend a high esteem honors to all my supporters. Shouts out to jiu-jitsu instructor Brad Maddock, MMA instructor Tom Norris, my fight team, Fight Slash Gym. And I told y'all, man, I'm here to stay. I'm from the streets. I'm going to do this. When I hit the stage, let's stand out of the lay down. Fight Slash Gym, stand out of the lay down.